Good morning. Presenting the Karvy Morning Moves. Nifty 50 rose by 0.87%, past 10,900 mark on Tuesday, led by gains in IT, realty and capital goods counters ahead of the key quarterly results scheduled late in the day. The Sensex gained 276 points in the previous trading session. The Indian rupee inched down against the US dollar amid thin trade in Mumbai and ahead of the key consumer price inflation data. Technically, Nifty 50 has given a breakout of the swing resistance at 10,929, which is a bullish sign for the index towards the 11,100 levels. The index may continue to trade bullish until it continues to trade above 10,842 mark. So for the day, we have recommended to buy Nifty around 10,900, keeping a stop loss of 10,860 for the targets of 10,980. The global markets, we saw US to close higher, whereas European markets closed on a positive note with gains of around 0.5%. The Asian markets are trading lower amid US-China trade concerns. Hang Seng and Nikkei are trading lower by 1.5%, though they have recovered from the day's low by 200 odd points. So for the intraday cash call recommendations, we have given long in Apollo Tyre around 265-266, keeping a stop loss of 261 for the target of 275. One may go long in BEL around 111-112, keeping a stop loss of 108 for the target of 118. One may go long in LT around 1270-1280 with a stop loss of 1260 for the target of 1315. And on the short side, one may look at Ambuja Cement around 205-206 with a stop loss of 210 for the target of 198. Thank you.